festivals of India. We celebrate all the festivals with fun, joy and togetherness. There are two types of festivals that we celebrate: national festivals and religious festivals. Starting with national festivals, we celebrate Republic Day on the 26th of January and Independence Day on 15th of August as our national festivals. Religious festivals: Diwali is also known as the Festival of Lights. People decorate their home with diya, candles, flowers and rangoli. Hindus worship goddess Lakshmi for wealth and wisdom. On this festival, people exchange gifts and sweets. They enjoy delicious feast and wear new clothes. Holi. Holi is a religious spring festival celebrated by Hindus. It's a festival celebrated with color, water, and exchange of sweets. Dashera. It's one of the festivals that celebrates the victory of good over evil. Durga Puja, Onam, and Pongal are few major festivals celebrated in the different parts of the country. Eid. Eid ul Fitr is celebrated by the people of Muslim community. It is celebrated after a month of fasting during the holy month of Ramzan. On the day of Eid, people prepare delicious delicacies and greet their near and dear ones. Muslims go to the mosque to offer their prayer. Gurpurab. Gurpurab is celebrated by the members of the Sikh faith. It is celebrated on the birth anniversary of their first Guru, Guru Nanak Dev Ji. They take out a colorful procession heading towards the Gurdwara and serve prasad. Guru ka langar is prepared and served. Christmas. A Christian festival celebrating the birth of Lord Jesus Christ primarily on 25th of December. People decorate the Christmas tree. They wear new clothes, prepare sweets, gift cakes and greet their family and friends. Santa Claus is said to leave gifts for children. Thank you for watching. Do like, share and subscribe to my channel.